Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to turn the notification on for more updates.
What's going on, guys? This is me, Mehdi Shakir here, and you are watching my YouTube channel, SSTec Tutorial. So guys, today in this video, I'm going to give you the basic overview of Raspberry Pi 3, the latest version of 2018. So guys, without talking too much, let's get started. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe my YouTube channel, SSTec Tutorial, and stay connected with my channel.
So guys, here is the Raspberry Pi 3 Model B, latest version of Raspberry Pi in 2018. This device changed everything about Linux computing and IoT devices. It's a single board and credit card size computer. You can also develop different type of DIY interesting electronics and robotics project using this device and Arduino boards, like security system, robots, web server application, and most important thing, you can use this device for ethical hacking purpose. You can install any Linux operating system on it. And also you can install most popular penetration testing Linux distribution like Kali Linux, ParrotSec, Black Arc on this Raspberry Pi and make your own portable hacking machine. Also, you can use this device to practice your hacking skill on your own environment by installing Metasploitable, DVWA and Buggy Web App on Raspberry Pi. People who want to start learning cybersecurity and ethical hacking but can't afford a computer, I highly recommend them to get this device in very cheap price. You can get this device only for $30 to $40 and $3,000 to $5,000 in Indian rupees and Bangladeshi taka. I got this device from Banggood.com. Because they deliver product all over the world. The link of this product on description below. You can get this device from there. Okay guys, without any delay, let's make a quick unboxing of this device. So guys, here is the Raspberry Pi 3 box. Let me open the Raspberry Pi 3 box and see what we get in this box. Into this box, you will get a safety instruction and quick starter guide and user manual. All the brief description and information of this device are in here. And also you will get a Raspberry Pi 3 board. Raspberry Pi 3 has 1.2 GHz quad-core ARM Cortex A35 64-bit CPU with 1 GB of RAM. So you can run bigger and more powerful application on your Raspberry Pi. It has 10x faster Broadcom BCM2837 chipset with built-in 802.11 BGN wireless LAN and 4.1 Bluetooth. It has 4 2.0 USB port and 10x100 base T Ethernet port or LAN port. You can use this USB port to connect your keyboard, mouse, external Wi-Fi adapter and other peripherals with your Raspberry Pi. With this Ethernet port, you can connect your Raspberry Pi with the internet. In this side of Raspberry Pi 3, you will get 3.5 mm audio jack for audio output. Also, you will get full-size HDMI port to connect your monitor with it and the power port to give the power on it. You can use simple mobile adapter, power bank or any USB power source to power on it. Here you will get DSi display port for connecting the touch display and CSI camera port for connecting the Raspberry Pi camera. On the other side, you will get 40 GPIO extend pin. You can use this 40 pin to enhance your real world project with Arduino and robotics. I will show you some DIY project in my upcoming videos. On the back side of this board, you will get a micro SD slot for storing information and loading your operating system to the Raspberry Pi. In my upcoming videos, I am gonna show you how you can install operating system like official Raspberry Pi, Kali Linux and other Linux operating system. And I'm also gonna make some DIY, IoT and AI project with Raspberry Pi. So get that device and get ready for the innovation and development. All the required links and more information of Raspberry Pi 3 are in description below. So check the description.
So guys, I hope you like this video. If you really like this video, so please give a thumbs up to this video and share this video with your friend. And if you are new on my channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the upcoming video tutorials. I'm Mehdi Shakir, you are watching SSTec Tutorial and I'm signing out.